Hey, what's happening, New Orleans? How the fuck you guys doing tonight? It's always nice to be back here. So all our fucking homeboys in the house, yeah? Alright, T-Lo, turn me the fuck out of these monitors. Come on now, everyone, move the fuck up, and let's have a good time tonight. Welcome to the Napalm Death Skin Lab Tour. You don't know what this fucking brings us, man. You guys never cease to fucking amaze us. It's great coming out to fucking New Orleans. It's fucking something special for this fucking tour. I want to fucking welcome the Napalm Death fucking boys home, huh? Yeah? Well, some of them.
Feel my skin. Now my skin, my skin. Yeah, I feel my skin.
So you guys all nice and boozed up or what? See, good word has it, fucking New Orleans drink like a bunch of motherfuckers, huh? All right, I guess I got a lot of drinking to do ahead of tonight. So you guys down, yeah? Cool, man. In case you guys don't know who the fuck we are, we're Skin Laugh from Loca, California. We're out here in support of our new album, Disembodied, The New Flesh. This is our first fucking video. It's called Know Your Enemies. We'll be right back.
one.
So I want to thank fucking everybody in Napalm Death and their whole crew for fucking having us on this tour, man. I have a feeling this is going to be a beautiful evening.
And I'd like to thank my friends from Fall from Grace, Jay, Eric, Mark,
all our motherfucking homeboys from Abuse.
You guys got Ricky Williams, so good luck to you.
Yeah, and all those Crowbar guys for showing up. It's always nice to come here to New Orleans and drink some Jaeger, huh? So you guys down for partying tonight, yeah? This goes out to Jay. This is called Paleface. It's about all these modern motherfuckers that just don't understand us.
You never will.
smoke weed, period. Who's got the fucking weed? What's up?
See?
We've been hearing this shit all day long. Who's got the fucking herb? What the fuck is going on, New Orleans? Holy Diver. Hey, man. We're gonna play you something off our first record. Hey, every motherfucker seen us last time we came through with Exodus or Screw. Right on. See, we've been fucking making friends ever since the first time we came out here, man. And that's why we love to fucking come out here and party up with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Do you know what the fuck I'm saying? Come on, now. Okay, cool, man. It's called Pay Come to Servants. It's all about being a fucking complex of a little man. Since I'm being so fucking happy tonight, I gotta say, man, I love our crew. Jesus Christ, you're so fucking beautiful. I'm ready to get fucking drunk and party. Let's get this shit over with, right? This is the first song off our new record. Yeah, we ready to get partying up? You motherfuckers ready for Napalm Death, yeah? Yep. This is the first song off our new record. It's called So Far From The Truth. Hey, before we go, we'll see you guys back here in June with Neurosis, huh?
Fuck! Oh.
fucking love you guys. We'll see you guys in about 2 seconds. Let's drink some fucking booze. Hey. Before we go, I'd like to, I knew you guys didn't hear this before, but I want to say fucking thanks to the fucking Napalm crew for being such fucking gentlemen, man, and showing us how to party. This is to you motherfuckers, yeah? Chips Ahoy, baby.